probably round two. Daniel with a big line. He folds, so. Remy shows ace queen and a pair of eights for George. George is the short stack here. And the plot brings Jack. Nine. And a queen. So a queen for Rana, but George can win with an eight or a ten. Turn is a two. And the river is a nine. So queens and nines with an ace rather. George Geary finishes in sixth place. Wins 3,854. Nice round of applause for George. He came back today as one of the shortest stacks. Now he had 18,000 chips and he's managed to work his way through to sixth place. So great.